on to goals and objectives. Again, just a refresher, a lot of terms can be interchanged. A lot of terms do blend into each other. Depends on the scale of your organization. So it depends on the scale of your organization and it depends on the resources available to each organization. Now, goals, objectives. Again, two words that tend to be mixed up. People do tend to get to use them freely, one for each other. But goals are where you want to be. And objectives are the steps that you take to get to where you want to be. Right? We'll focus on goals. Organization goals define the results that you hope to realize and achieve within a specific time frame. Yeah? These could be, you need to have long-term goals just as you could you should have shorter-term goals. Again, going back to what we said earlier, everything has to be in line with each other and has to feed into the larger vision of the organization, any activity that you do. Organization goals are further broken down into program goals, team goals, departmental goals, and anything that you set should be created keeping in mind the resources that are available to you. Financial resources as much as human resources and time.